What is up, everybody? Ladies and gentlemen.
All right.
Boys and girls. Parents and children.
God damn it. It's a let's play.
A rusty gear let's play.
Yeah. We'll
this is Chris.
This is not. My name is Jeff.
And Alberto.
Yay. Claudia. God. See, she's right there.
Sorry.
Anyways.
Today, we shall conquer.
Conquer? We're not playing conquer.
We shall conquer Kleever. This is Donkey Kong 2. Donkey Kong Country 2.
Wow, you suck. Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy's Kong Quest.
Part number 3.
I thought you were going to mess it up.
Seriously, no way. So yeah, that's what we're doing today, guys. Probably going to do maybe half the next world. Maybe a little more, who knows.
Wait, this is timed, right?
Oh, yeah.
Shit, the laptop. No, I'm too far away from the laptop. Now it's not going to catch me.
Sorry, everybody. It's okay. We're good.
Hey! Let's play. All right.
It was all a ruse.
Me.
I was going to trick you. It's my time to shine, boy. All right.
Oh, damn. So, how you guys doing?
Is this the part where I jump? Oh, boy.
That was the part when you jump.
Damn it. All our lives are gone, too. I forgot.
So, how you been, man? How was your week?
It was all right, you know.
Yeah?
Back giving it the old college try again.
Literally.
Yeah. Well, what about yours? How was work?
Yeah. Sucked ass. I actually talked a little bit about work in Dallas. You guys will see it.
Yeah, I haven't seen it yet.
Oh yeah, you haven't even seen that yet. Get the
You get did it again.
That happened again. The fuck out of here.
Why are you so good at this?
Grr! Because I played this game all the fucking time as a kid. Bitch, please.
Oh, you almost ran right into, like, dick first, crotch first.
I did on purpose.
Crotch first into Kleever? So you did what I did
balls
last
first,
time.
Balls first, you mean?
I don't know what I mean.
It's gonna be a thing!
I don't see it. Woohoo! Super Monkey Ball.
That's where that came from.
What? You heard me.
Oh shit!
You
it's
suck.
You.
Oh, you dumb. You dumb. You dumb.
No,
fuck
you're good.
Me.
You're
you
dumb. Good.
Fuck
you're good.
Me.
Oh my
me.
God, you freaked out.
You fucked me.
You tweaked.
You fucked me
you
in the
never
mouth.
Tweaked.
My mouth hole. You tweaked. My mouth hole!
He gave you a salty rim job.
Oh god. We're gonna have to explain that.
I forgot, where'd that come from?
Mm-hmm. When a mommy and a daddy love each other.
We were playing Melee. Super Smash Bros. Melee. And I beat Alberto. And so we did a rematch. No, we were doing best 2 out of 3.
Oh! You suck. God damn it.
And he did a what's called a salty run back. Like if you like if someone beats you and you go right back to the same stage. And so I said, oh, go for that salty run back. And he thought I said salted rim job.
Salty rim job.
Salty rim job? Whatever, same thing.
Is it?
I mean, basically, if you're getting a rim job and there's salt involved, it's probably all the same.
Idiot! Okay, well,
idiot counter. Alright,
there's
the first one.
Does this have more room to go or no?
No.
It's good. I just teased it. So happy. So I got my Smash shirt today.
Yeah,
you bet. Chris attacked me.
I did.
You can go on that one website and you can get them now. You can get whatever.
I know, but monies are involved.
It's like $13 with shipping. It's not bad.
But we work crappy minimum wage part-time jobs.
$13.
We could barely afford the crap we need to record these.
I mean, you know, good thing Matt gave me this like years ago.
Yeah. Easier,
Simpson. Homer.
So what are some talking points we have? I know we have some.
No, we don't. Chris, have you met us?
You can do it. You can do it. Watch out. What are you doing? You never go back.
That's when you're black.
No, that's. No, never mind.
Yeah, but I got it. Alright.
Alright,
this is the last attempt on
this
one. This
is it. No, this is it.
We're cutting it after this?
No, I got it.
Oh, I thought you meant we're just like, you know, we give up tonight.
No, if this does not happen, we commit seppuku. We have dishonored our families.
My family's not in the United States.
What?
What? Oh!
Wow, what? You suck.
Come on, it's all on you.
Yeah, well,
you can do it.
That ain't gonna happen.
Come on, son. I believe in you.
Daddy, please.
right on the tip.
The tip. The bell end. Give me the hooks. Give me the hooks.
Not yet. Oh, no, you gotta dodge it. Go, whoa. Go! Oh!
Jesus.
Sorry. At least get the coins. Well, I guess it doesn't matter, because if you die, we're getting a game over.
Fall into it.
Alright. More like you jumped into it, but... Oh, go! Go! Okay. Oh!
Alright.
Sorry.
Chris is coming.
Literally.
The second coming of Chris. Alright. Fall into it.
One more time. Try and take
Oh, he's going faster!
He's going faster! Jesus!
He's
got that rage mode!
I'm coming. Oh god. Monkey cum everywhere.
Oh god. I mean, you're gonna.
Did I win? I won!
Yeah!
I bet Kleever. Oh, you touched the cat. Damn it!
In case no one knew, he's incredibly allergic.
I'm allergic to any kind of pet. Alright, Chris, my butt's gonna be in your face.
Ow, hello. 2015, equal love for everybody.
Yep. Alright, so going to Krem Quay now. Chris flies.
Krem Quay? That's crazy!
Chris flying solo at this point. No lives. Alright. This is my time to shine, everybody.
Flying solo? That's a song! Or it was, I guess.
Let me show you what I'm made of. Let's get down to business.
Is it Sonic?
To defeat the Hunts.
Is it Sonic?
Shut up.
Nobody can understand that either.
We should really record ourselves more often.
Hopefully someone got the reference I just made. You'd have to be... Not... I don't know. Did you get the reference? Do you even hear what I said?
Yeah, I love Probably Lion not. King.
What? Oh, it's Raby!
Raby?
Raby. Rabies.
Ah.
1B. 2B.
Ah. 2B the real.
Oh, you're Rambi, no!
Oh, Rambi committed,
Seppuku?
I was gonna say...
Rambicide?
Alright, I was gonna say, I don't remember.
Throw it. I know you got something for me. Why not? Well, that happened.
Good thing that barrel's right there. You know how we have barrels at work for that stupid candy?
Yeah.
I was thinking about it, like, when, what is it?
It's you.
I know. I was trying. Oh, there's no way I'm getting that up.
Do a. Yeah, you can do it. No, switch. Or that.
Oh boy.
Don't throw me! You dick!
I don't know what to do here.
Team killing fucktard.
Okay, well, that's red versus blue.
Exactly.
What
are you doing?
Die! Okay. Can you save?
No.
Why did you go back and save?
Cuz, you're an idiot.
The how does that make me an idiot?
No. You want to start over?
No. It's fine. It's more material.
It's not okay.
No. Hey, capture the title
okay.
card.
Hey.
Hey, we're fine.
It's let's play.
Hey, there you go. Nothing happens.
All right, going balls first.
Let the record show. I already beat it. Beat it.
Beat it. You done beat it.
I'm ready for another. We could take one. They don't have to know.
Yeah.
You know what? You actually, I'll say
that. Alright, you do that. Chris, flying solo again.
I'm right here.
I'm flying solo.
Oh, god damn it!
I mean...
I got it.
And look, I'm the greatest!
Look how good Alberto's doing!
I'm the best! Wah,
oh, crap. Alberto, you suck!
Wow.
Idiot.
Batman?
I'm always Batman. Oh, Kleever. Clever Kleever.
And I'm Ketchup, right?
Yes, you are Ketchup. Just like Kleever's about to be. I don't know. That was pretty dumb.
Please stop.
Oh, the hooks. Did you ever watch Hooks, the movie?
Robin Williams?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Yep.
It What is it?
I saw Molly
one time. Oh, it was when I went up there, one of my visits.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
my family was like, we had two movies we watched, like, together as a family.
Was that a movie?
At least a million times.
I mean, I was kind of lost with it in the beginning, because I didn't catch the beginning, I was asleep.
Oh.
And then I woke up, and we started watching it, and it turned out to be a good movie.
Yeah, definitely. I liked it. Kleever, please. But yeah, we watched... And the second one especially, we watched Hook.
The second one.
At least like 20 times.
Oh, speaking of it, okay.
And then we watched The Goonies. I don't know never how many it. Times I've never, you've never seen the fucking Goonies.
No, but Chris, I don't know if you know this. I'm not from this country.
Internet, let it be known, Alberto, 2015. I've never seen The Goonies.
Not even 2015. I'm 22 years old.
That was a quote. Don't ask.
Okay. Hashtag.
Hashtag never seen Goonies.
Hashtag Chris sucks. Get out of here.
Shut up, Molly.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Audio. Oh, I'm glitching. I'm glitching hardcore. Look, hack.
Whoa! Hack. No, you're dancing, dude. You're dancing. You're doing the Dixie dance.
Also, I'm doing some kind of Dixie dance, yeah. Do we have coins?
Hey, Krem Quay!
That's crazy! Do we have coins?
Yeah. Oh, no, we don't have any. No, we don't have any.
Alright, nobody die. Quickly. All right. Oh, look, it's Molly's back.
Yay!
Sorry about the silence there. Oh my God!
Barrel Bayou. That's. I got nothing.
Yeah, you don't. Ooh. Aye, aye, aye.
Not clever enough. Not Kleever enough.
Shut up.
God, hey, people are going to like my bad jokes.
Somebody has to, right?
Exactly.
Oh my God, that is so... Ugh, that is... Oof. That's kind of rough.
The barrel?
The barrel, yeah. Oh shit, not much jokes.
What if there's a drink called... I'm sure there's drinks.
Oh, I was telling a story, I forgot.
Oh, yeah.
I need a barrel to kill him, right?
No,
should you give me something?
You don't have to kill him, no. Oh yeah, banana.
Oh yeah, at work, you know how we have those barrels for that stupid candy?
Oh, yeah.
I was thinking that once we don't need them, because somebody asked, a customer asked, and Becky said, yeah.
No. Go back.
Why am I?
Rambi. Gotta get Rambi.
Do I
just go all the way to the left, yeah.
Oh.
Shoot into him.
What is it? A customer asked if they could have the barrel when we're getting rid of it, and then our boss said, yeah, why not? So I was thinking that I'm going to get the barrel, too. I'm gonna get one and
put DK on it.
Yeah, I'm gonna stain it a darker color and then I'm gonna put DK on it. Yes. And use it like a coffee thing.
Yes, that would be awesome. I need to get one too.
So, do I just fall onto?
At this point, you could jump off Rambi and
that's what I'm
throw me at it. But just don't throw me at Beedrill.
Oh, that didn't work.
That works too.
I guess we're not gonna know. Oh,
dumb.
All right, so now what?
You can just shoot back and.
You wanna? I'll switch.
Right. I don't know. You have to get off Rambi first. Yeah,
come on. Whoa, that's so rough. Alright. Hey!
Look at that. Oh, I guess I could switch back. Since it's your turn, I guess. I guess I'll let you play.
It's a let play. It's a let's play, not a let play.
Wait. Let me play.
There we go. Stupid, everybody ignore that.
It's okay, we'll have those moments.
I hate everything. That includes mime.
Let him run into you. He'll give you bananas.
Sure. I don't like anything that includes mimes and karaoke.
Karaoke?
It's a quote. You wouldn't understand.
What's it from?
Doctor Who.
Lame.
That's exactly. Wouldn't understand.
No, really. I've just never gotten.
All right, so
just never gotten into Doctor Who. You can jump. Like if you jump on top of him, you'll bounce off him.
Yeah, but where am I supposed to land?
On the barrel.
That's a. Betty, please.
We've done this level before.
Idiot! I got it. Wait, where's the thingy?
What do you mean? It's further on.
I'm panicking.
One of the little counts.
Rambi was too fat.
Alright then.
No, don't tell me this is like fucking like what part 6 and 7 of last year's.
Oh Jesus, that sucked.
We were the same fucking
year. Oh no, no Rambi.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Alright, I guess yeah.
Squeak squeak.
Oh, you would have got a balloon or something.
Whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing? Crazy? You crazy?
Little Chris Rock up in here.
Yeah, there he is.
Oh, I kill you!
Alright. Hey, bonus!
Look at that.
The bonus.
You got it!
Yay! We got the rhino coin! Yay!
It's not a rhino.
So is you. We're gonna do this motherfucker right.
Mm-hmm. Oh no! Skeet skeet!
The clicks. The clanks.
We still have to make that song.
Oh, that bitch. Wild Scyther appears.
Wow, you actually know that Scyther's cry?
Well, I was guessing last time, but was it last year? But I remember you told me it was Scyther.
Oh, that's right.
I really don't remember a lot of them.
Oh, man.
He's going to give me coins.
I mean, coins? Wrong game.
Shh, Chris, please.
Why'd you jump away? Oh my god, he's gonna run at me!
Oh, I didn't know there was a thing. Shut up.
Idiot!
I didn't know. Wow, okay. That's two.
That's like three or four. Is it? Wow. All the idiots are coming from me this episode.
You're right. All the idiots come from you. Shut up! Oh shit, I thought
G.
I was. Oh.
Get that, G!
Oh, shut up. I don't know what I'm doing.
Get the bonus! Get the bonus!
Dude, seriously, that's hitting me harder than last time.
Really?
I don't know what it is.
Maybe, I guess I feel like we should cut this episode a little short since we have something special this week.
No, that'd be fine.
No, we should.
No, it'd be fine.
Come on.
No, shut up. It'd be fine. No, it'd be fine.
Alberto's an idiot. Everyone should know this.
Fine. We'll cut off after this. Though. We'll just do these. And then we'll wait. What am I doing?
Straight down.
Yeah, got it.
Hell yeah.
Finally. Yeah, we'll just do these and then on the other one. We'll...
Dixie.
All right. We'll do Dixie on the next one. Monkey sex.
Oh, gross. That is a. Oh no, not fucking.
And that's
lovely.
How AIDS was born.
So...
What was the story of the Lonely Zookeeper?
About that T rating.
Well, I mean, it's the Lonely Zookeeper.
Gross.
You know, it happens. Glimmer!
That is not a thing. That
glimmer, not glimmer, a thing. Glimmer. It's the stripper fish. Remember last time
stripper
I did this?
Fish? What?
Yeah, remember? Glimmer.
Oh, yeah.
That's the stripper's name.
Yeah, I got you.
And the tissue monsters. Remember I said they looked like tissue paper?
Yep.
And you said there were colors last time. And I'm
yep.
Like, you're right, there
the
are
colors.
Shut up. No, what are you... Wow. The color rating,
actually,
you're going to give everybody a freaking seizure.
The colors actually indicate something, though.
Yeah, you're going to give everybody a seizure. That's the colors you're seeing. Yep, okay, you're a mean person.
I'm sorry, that was an accident, actually.
Usually?
Actually.
You said usually.
No, I didn't.
Chris, you've
had watch out, please.
I gotta cut you off.
Gotta cut you off.
Crap, I already forgot what I was going to say. Remember last time I did this? I was, unfortunately, a little... bit inebriated.
Yeah, yeah.
But I made
that's
the bonus.
How we, that's how we were a lot last time.
But I made it through the bonus that way.
Yeah.
I don't know how.
I don't... Are we actually going to do a 100% run?
No, I God, think, no.
All right.
No, no.
Actually, let's let the fans decide. If you guys want to see a 100% run, we will go back and do everything we miss. Just let us know. I mean, that'll make this series take a little bit longer.
I was going to say a joke, but I don't think it would be very appropriate. So, I'm going to keep that to myself.
No,
you missed the K.
No, go ahead.
No, definitely not.
I'll
tell you later.
It's that bad. It's not
bad.
Even appropriate for our channel.
It's pretty bad. I don't want to, you know. Anyways, hey, it's a Let's Play.
I was going to say.
Where am I video going? Game question or video?
Video game question? I actually like that more than video game. Video question.
Well,
video
that seems question. Like it's more related to video games, but, because remember I sent you the...
Yeah.
What were the talking points? I already forgot.
There were...
Damn it.
There were a decent amount. I don't remember.
I don't know where I'm going.
Idiot.
I got spit roasted. It was like a Chinese finger trap. okay.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, and you're complaining about us being not okay.
What?
Or the other one. Yeah, look at her. Stupid look on her face. Love you. Ow! Tissue paper wants it. Van. No, that. Chris.
Yes.
Well, I mean, that was the motion you were giving me. I guess.
Mixed signals. That's how you want to take it.
I mean, I'm not taking it.
Anyways.
Apparently, maybe I will. Giggity.
What was your video game question of the video? I'm
trying to remember. What was it? I got a good one. I remember. It wasn't from the last series, but it wasn't from the first edition. But the Donkey Kong cartoon. Did you ever watch it?
I did not.
You still haven't watched it?
No. I looked it up, though, and, like...
It's different. God damn it.
I didn't actually watch it, but I, like...
It's not bad.
Yeah. It was... Did you know it was a Canadian show?
Yes, I told you that.
Oh, yeah.
It's okay.
It didn't run very long though.
Unfortunately no. But I mean it's different because it mess. Sorry everybody who's sent. We should put a disclaimer for this video.
Yeah, we should.
If you're sensitive to lights, please be careful. No, lock up. Okay, we're good.
You have to go back out.
Giggity. Like I said, it wasn't a... Oh! Damn it. It wasn't a bad show, but it changed a little bit the lore of Donkey Kong.
Well, that's usually how the TV... Look at the freaking Mario Brothers show and the Zelda show.
That is like the
epitome of, like, just bad, basically.
I saw the Super Mario's one. Oh my god, that was a struggle to watch.
Dude, I loved it as a kid. I loved it as a kid. I will still watch it today, but...
It's because you're older.
Exactly.
There's, you know, they didn't have much back then. This is kind of fire.
Right. Asshole.
But I liked it.
Hey, there's the cake.
Found it. Hey, yo. Donkey Kong, let's go. Here he comes, Banana Slammer. Bam.
Next time you need to do that as the intro.
Donkey Kong, hey, yo. Look out, it's time to roll. Let's go, Banana Slammer!
Damn it, that same lockjaw gets me every time.
Oh.
Cole.
Ooh! I came. I'm sorry, Daddy. Unfortunately, I think...
Jesus Christ, that was...
Amazing. 2015. Equal love for everybody.
Hey, well, you know, I ain't hating.
Proud supporters.
I ain't hating.
Everybody has...
Proud supporters of the what?
Yep, I do.
LGBT?
Q. Don't forget Q.
Whatever. It's most commonly noted as the LGBT.
Q.
Most commonly noted as...
The artist formerly known as Prince? I mean,
I'm not trying to exclude anyone. It's just...
I'm trying to include everybody.
Yeah.
Hashtag Chris the incentive guy.
Hashtag Alberto suck a dick.
Well, I mean, yeah, equal love. I ain't discriminating. Who knows? Anyways, we're going apart from that. Damn it! You haven't eaten today, have you?
No, I haven't.
Living that life. Tonight's gonna be fun.
It's a struggle.
Tonight's gonna be fun.
It's a struggle, guys.
Tonight's gonna be fun.
It's real.
Hey, you didn't die this time. Oh, shit! I almost didn't realize.
Thanks, asshole.
Well, I mean... Ouch! Why do you have a pen for work?
I know
that's from work, because we have that same shitty... Damn it!
Because I put them in my pocket and
I didn't
forget.
I didn't expect... Very too, we have a shortage.
Say what?
Falling. Harder.
Oh.
God damn! I forgot. When she's focused on it, she's focused on it.
Clearly.
I should've bought a mouthful of life.
Jesus.
Might as well put the rest of the
footage back. Ignore him.
Clink, 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 clink.
Click, clack.
Clicks. Clicks. Alright. Coming.
Oh, I almost stepped on the power cord! Alright. Got it.
Yeah, sorry about that. We seem kind of low on energy
at the
moment. Yeah, a little bit.
Nah, we were having very good conversations.
Well, yeah, but...
Hey, look, they're colors, Chris.
Shut
Look at everything we're missing too. 100% run my ass. Oh man, the fake out.
Always go back.
The fake out.
100% run just includes the Krem coins, okay. The hero coins, and oh Jesus Christ!
I'm in JC. One love.
One life.
Thank you. You do it. Now I remember. Oh, you idiot!
Yeah, he faked me out, man.
Idiot.
And the first idiot of the night. Salute. You're at the end. Stop doing that.
Doing what?
You're at the end. Talk about this.
I'm just gonna let that go.
Watch out!
Don't do anything! You scared me.
He almost ran into you.
Well, I was gonna say we should let this go for a little bit. Fun fact: this is the finale song theme.
The boss.
This is Karul's theme in the first Donkey Kong game.
Yeah, this is theme, or this is the boss music that plays when you fight him
in real life. I'm really scared.
Just jump over him.
I want you to do it. Oh, I did it again! Oh, I missed it!
Whatever,
damn it!
Whatever.
I thought I got it.
It works. I think we're gonna end it here.
No, one more. Today, Daddy, please.
We're almost at a half hour, dude. Thanks for sticking with us. Wow.
Anal buddies.
Thank you for sticking with us through yet another Let's Play. And I know we were kind of low on energy again.
No, we're good.
I know, but I feel like I need to apologize.
You should.
Don't worry. What we got coming next tomorrow on Saturday.
Or it depends on what time this video comes out.
It'll be tomorrow.
You know what?
Yes, I do.
I put it up for vote. Vote! Shut up. It doesn't matter. Whoever knows.
Anyways.
I'm going to take this video. This is from December.
You guys are going to love what we're doing tomorrow.
So. 2016.
We got something pretty special for you. It's called...
Anal Buddies. No. It's not Anal Buddies.
Surprise Saturday. What did I call it?
Ooh, baby. What?
What did I call it? I called it something earlier. Something Saturday.
I called it a bad idea.
You.
I'm just kidding.
Whatever.
Anyway,
you'll figure it out. Alright, well, this was...
No, I guess you're right, because I fixed them. So this should be probably our shortest video.
Yeah. Alright, so that was Chris.
And Alberto.
Wow, you sound so enthused.
We had a bad run, sorry guys.
Yeah.
Because I don't do
better. We'll do better next time, we promise.
They can't see you, Chris.
Shut up.
Admittedly, I done goofed.
Alright, that was Donkey Kong Country.
Did we say anything funny?
Two. Not really.
Perfect. Yeah, perfect timing! Let's stop.